Just stay put.
I'm not going anywhere.
To get up there. Get on.
Okay. Okay, there. I'm on it. Be careful.
I got you. Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
Oh, boy.
Let me go ahead, and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Okay, come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Whoa!
Shit.
Ellie, move!
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on, man.
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about the... They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care.
I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
What do you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, has somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
And you were gonna show me where.
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me, or even her. There is no other choice here.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that bullshit.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joel.
Get up. I said get up. I said move. Give me an excuse. Which way? What the fuck are you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking. Where is the operating room? I ain't got time for this. Where?
Top floor, the far end.
Gunshots! Circle four! The smuggler, he's in here!
I don't like this.
Gone. Come on, let's keep searching.
Well,
no.
The smuggler.
Go. I got you covered.
Yeah, I got it.
Hey.
See him? He's not over here!
You don't scare me.
Eyes open, man.
I don't see anything.
Good. Let's keep moving.
You're gonna pay for that!
I'm moving up.
I got your back. Visuals on the smuggler.
Down there.
Whoa. Is that you, smuggler? Ah!
smuggler.
I got you.
I heard something.
Keep moving.
I got nothing over this way.
Me either.
Let him get away!
Where'd you go?
This way. Stay alert. Over here!
Go! I got you covered! Got it! Don't lose it! You go, man. Go on down there. Did you hear what I
right?
On this way. Stay alert.
He's over here!
No!
This way. Stay alert.
down there. Here we go.
April 28th. Marlene was right. The girl's infection is like nothing I've ever seen. The cause of her immunity is uncertain. As we've seen in all past cases, the antigenic titers of the patient's cordyceps remain high in both the serum and the cerebrospinal fluid.
It's 5:30 p.m. on April 28th. I just finished speaking with... More like yelling at our head surgeon. Apparently, there's no way to extricate the parasite without eliminating the host. Fancy way of saying we gotta kill the fucking kid.
Brought the kid all the way from Pittsburgh.
Marlene insisted on questioning you herself.
What was that? Nothing.
Thank you.
flank him!
I got him!
You see anything?
Not a goddamn thing. We do another pass. Let's go.
You won't get out of here. You do know that.
We're being hunted.
Right there.
Okay, go.
Got it. There's a body over here.
Oh!
Keep him busy! Where'd you go? I got you now.
Should buy me some time. Sweet Jesus.
Doctor?
What are you doing in here? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
No! You fucking animal!
Carrie, shut the hell up!
Come on, baby girl. I got you. I got you. Oh, shit.
You can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. Look. You can still the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
Are still wearing off.
What happened?
We found the fireflies. Turns out there's a
whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune, there's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking us home. I'm sorry.
Wait! Let me go! Please.
You just come after her.
Looks like we're walking. Should be a straight shot through here.
All right.
It's actually kind of pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
All right. Now watch your head going through. Age now. Don't think I ever told you, but Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think the two of you would have been good friends. I think you really would have liked it. I know she'd have liked you.
I bet I would have.
Look down there. It's a little bit further now.
Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
You don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you... No matter what... You keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.